to your wife's channel. And the pack.
You should have a bunch of new subscribers.
Yeah, I have 12 of them. Those are
Yeah. I sent your thing to my friends.
Those are not the Nerf guns. Those are the water guns.
Eli, we're not going to have 5,000 boxes with half full.
Stupid. How is it stupid? Doing.
Not at this moment.
Okay. I just moved. What's up, guys? This box is worth Parker's. Trying to think. Bubble stuff. Alright, I'll be back later when I have more stuff to do. And I'm back. Another box to pack. Cover your ears, because I hate this sound. Don't move yet, but you have to get prepared. We move in about 3 weeks. Well, no, about 2.5 weeks. That box a little dirty. Alright, so what do you want to put in the box one? So what do you want to put in this box?
I'm not sure yet. I think I'm gonna put this.
This? You gonna put this in?
I think so.
All these?
I think so, here.
Oh shoot. This is just extra food. Oh, this is rice. I want one of these tonight.
Jars, you gotta be careful. If that lid gets busted, then I have to open it. So you don't.
Yeah, we'll have to bubble wrap that stuff. So. I'm not expert, but we have to overwrap that. Okay, this is just food. Extra food that we use. Well, we don't use right now. You can never be too prepared. That actually looks pretty good. Extra cake stuff. All that stuff just fell. Anyway, I'll be back when we have more stuff. A pickle. So you see that corn back there? Basically, we cannot get it. So yeah, we're trying to get that. And like, look, I'm gonna get my arm stuck. I can't even get it. Before we tackle any more, coffee. We're back. So we got this to put in the box. It's like 100 pounds. Not actually, but it's really heavy. So it's gonna make the box heavy, but oh well.
Now we lie.
All right, that's kind of like it for this box for now. I mean, not really anything else can go in here, so. For now, we'll put that box aside.
You can carry all this down and set it on the shelf for me, and I'll come down and organize it in a minute.
We got way too much pasta. All right, I'll be back because I gotta, well, actually, I'll just film myself carrying it down because, no, I'm not confused. I'm a one tripper gal. I it's slipping. Oh, do that again, don't worry. Alright, you guys have watched me enough, so I'll see you later. Alright guys, I'm back. So we gotta put this cereal in this box. And we're gonna see how we're gonna do this, because this box is already pretty full. So we're kinda just gonna have to put it long ones. Just like that. If the box will close. Okay, the box is... I think the... No, I did it. Yeah, I know. I got it in there. It's perfectly fine. I'm sure the cereal could be spoiled, though. Let me check the date.
It's good for 2 years, honey.
2 years? Yeah. So how did my cereal spoil and it was only 1 year?
Because you opened it and the air got through it.
Anyway, so, yeah. I will be back later. Now, so we have to tape, we have to tape another box now because we're running out of space. And I don't want any of this broken. Just put your knee on the box and it helps. Uh-oh. The freaking roll is coming off because it's too small. Oh, okay, well, that said, now, they'll be, the moving out vlogs will start in about two weeks. But before you can move out, you have to pack. So that's what you have to do. Alright, that should be good for that. Alright, this. Okay, let me move you guys. Oh, shoot. Let me move you guys a little bit. Good. So, you want these in a box?
No, not right yet. I don't have anything to put in there with it right now, but.
Or you can put this stuff.
No, I don't put that canned meat in a box. I put it in the back of my car and it's in a clothes basket.
How about this cereal? Oh wait, does he eat this?
He's eating that.
Where's more? Where's the Pop-Tarts in here? Finally found the Pop-Tarts that I've been in before for like a month. They're back. Oh! Ones. Do you guys eat these Pop Tarts?
We will. I'm gonna put it in with the food to be packed.
I'm just gonna pack my Pop Tarts also because, well, you know, I don't eat them. So. What stinks? Smells like food. Alright. I can pack these gummies.
Remember when you went to buy them and bought them in that store for $7 and you got a bag that big?
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna pack these, but hopefully they don't get stale. I don't think they will because they're not open, so they shouldn't. Hopefully not. And then around probably Wednesday or Thursday, I will pack up my room. You'll see that video also. And I'll pack up, I gotta pack up my snack bar. I gotta pack up everything in my room Wednesday and Thursday. Probably I'll just do it Thursday because we was planning to rent the U-Haul Saturday. Might do it Friday, probably Saturday though. I don't know. But I want my room to be packed.
Playboy philosophy.
So anyway, we'll be back later when we have more stuff because that and that. So I'll be back.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. Dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine. With you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one.
back. I will definitely put music over that, but I'll be back. Bye, guys. Making me mad, so bye. This is after of the garage. You are not gonna see my mom's license plate. I will blur that out. So this is the after. It's over there, and yeah. So here I was just recording. I was just putting the little foot baths in the trash bags. So that was kind of, this is the first video for the moving series, and then the moving out vlogs will start in about 2 weeks. It'll be a little bit, but when you guys see this, it probably will be like a week away from us moving out. So well, probably maybe not a week, it'll probably be like 2 or 2.5 weeks, but yeah. But there's a lot of videos for the moving series. I have to, yeah. So this was the first moving series. Then the moving out vlogs will start in 2.5 weeks. So yeah, guys, that was basically the video. It's like 25 minutes long, but yeah. Anyway, guys, bye guys. Subscribe and hit the like button, and bye guys!